The pressure of a gas increases from 500 torr to 800 torr as its temperature decreases from 75 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius. If the final volume of the gas is 125 milliliters, then calculate the original volume of the gas. So, this is the formula that we are going to use. First step is we will write all the given. So, the initial pressure is 500 torr. The initial temperature is 75 degrees Celsius. The final pressure is 800 torr. The final volume is 125 milliliters. The final temperature is 50 degrees Celsius. So we will gonna convert all the Celsius into Kelvin. So we will get 48 Kelvin. So now we are ready to solve our problems. Next step is we are going to cross multiply our formula. So P1 and then we will divide them by initial pressure and the final temperature. Then we will cancel this. So we will gonna rewrite our formula. The next step is we are going to substitute all the values. The final pressure is 800 torr. The final volume is 125 milliliters. And the initial temperature is 348 Kelvin. Next is the initial pressure is 500 torr and our final temperature is 323 Kelvin. So we were gonna cancel all the similar units. We will multiply this speed to reach. So we will multiply the upper portion and also the lower portion. Then we will divide 34,800,000 by 161,500 and copy the unit left. So this is now our initial volume. And that's how we are going to solve a combined gas law. That's all, thank you.